Antoine, you had uncovered practices of multinational companies for tax avoidance. How do you feel after this verdict of today, which is about 12 months of suspended prison and 1,500 euros of fine?
I don't understand the verdict because the court says that I served the public interest, but if they say that I'm guilty, it also means that they are questioning the political achievements that followed the LuxLeaks scandal.
What are your next steps after the verdict?
I will appeal the decision because, of course, this decision will dissuade other whistleblowers, and I think it's a drawback to democracy.
How can the public support you for your in your fight for the protection of whistleblowers?
Unfortunately, I will need again some support, and I will need money to finance the lawyer fees for the appeal, and also there is a petition online that people can sign.
Thank you for the interview. Good luck for your case, and of course, we Greens will support you till the end of this sad story.